So, how's it going with Chanel?
Great.
She let me hit already. After our date.
Damn, for real?
That's good. That's crazy. Anyways, I saw Kevin walking down the street asking out a woman. And I tell you, Kevin is cringe. He was using corn-ass, sorry-ass pickup lines.
He's really desperate, ain't it?
Yeah, man. Well, anyways, I see y'all are dressed for the 4th of July party. From what I was told, the party will start at 6:30 and it will end at 9:30. I think the party's getting pushed back. We just might never know. It could be ending like an hour early because it's supposed to rain.
Everyone's going to this 4th of July party, ain't it?
Yep. Looks like it. At first I didn't think Cornelius was going because he told me he had work to do. I still don't know if he's going. So the party's formal? I just wore this suit to make sure if it was or not. It probably is. You can wear any color at the party. The best colors to wear are blue, red, and white. It's not a requirement to wear blue, white, or red. But you can if you want to. Kevin's going to the party, in which I don't mind at all. But he wants to see Chanel there. Why? Because he wants to get back with her. Yep. He's a weirdo. If I recall, he cheated on her. This Kevin dude is ridiculous. Are you going to the party? I might be able to. I got dressed just in case. Are you?
Yeah, I am going.
I don't know about Mandy.
Who?
Oh yeah, your girlfriend. You and her seem like a good couple.
Sure do.
Hey. I heard you're Chanel's boyfriend.
Yeah.
And? Just to let you know, she's mine kid.
Young nigga, why are you calling me kid? I'm older than you. I might as well be calling you a kid.
Kid. She's mine. She's probably thinking about me.
Oh yeah, you're right. She's so thinking about your cheating ass. She totally didn't forget that you cheated on her.
See? You even admitted it? Now give Chanel back to me.
I was being sarcastic, motherfucker. You're probably going to cheat on her again. Why don't you get with Joanne or something? Make yourself useful and get out of my face.
You know that 4th of July party that I'll be attending?
It's not just you who's going, a whole lot of people are going.
I expect to see Chanel at the party. She'll be thinking about me, and when she sees me, she'll fall in love with me and she'll leave you in no time.
Kid.
My name is Kevin.
Kid. For one, Chanel might not be at the party. Two, I don't think she'll want to be with a cheater. Three, you have no play. You have a bad personality, you're chick repellent, and you have bad looks. She does not want you. 4. Like I said earlier, why don't you get with Joanne? Oh yeah, she probably doesn't want you either.
Oh yeah, did Chanel let you hit on the first night?
Yeah, she let me hit on the first night. I didn't even have to ask. She said I was already the best boyfriend she's ever had, and she told me I'm bigger, and I'm better than you in bed, bitch.
Why did she let you hit on the first night, but not me when me and her were dating?
Because I am just better than you. I don't want to keep talking to you. Go.
Ugh. Damn! I'll be back.
Yeah, whatever. Go cry.
Damn!
Avery's one lucky ass dude. It'd be cool if Kevin would just
chill.
Yeah, he's been thinking about Chanel. Like, why? Why the hell is he thinking about Chanel? Didn't he cheat on her? It's his damn fault he cheated on her. It'd make a lot more sense if he was thinking about Joanne, the woman he cheated on Chanel with. But no, his bitch-ass excuse of a man would rather think about Chanel than Joanne. Kevin is just too damn confusing. I don't know why he's this confusing. He always thinks he has his way of women in which he doesn't. Let's just get bitch boy Kevin out of our mind and let's focus on this party.